1974 is the year that they are now planning for sex on the streets in every major city from coast to coast. And get ready for a shock. The music that they're planning to use to crumble the morals of America is this rotten, filthy, dirty, lewd, lascivious junk called rock and roll. It isn't just the lyrics, it's the beat.